Mr. Bone?
Think your FBI paper pushers are a match for Sheridan's assassins, Amos? I don't.
Keep your opinions to yourself, General Carrington. As you know, we can't proceed with the investigation without proof.
No one can stop me from conducting my own investigation. You hear me, Amos?
Number 13 will soon no longer be a problem.
Gentlemen, we're ready to launch operations.
Frank, it's Janet. I've just finished my rounds. Do you still need me in this area? Okay, I'll head back to HQ. Feels like today's gonna be a quiet one, huh? Did you see the water this morning? Whoa, what's that? Hold on. I'll call you right back. Sir, can you hear me? Easy. Looks like a bullet wound. Can you move your legs?
Can't remember a thing.
Do you think you can make it to the truck? Huh?
The helicopter.
Can you hear me? I'll take you to the first aid station. Try to walk. Be careful! Damn it. Helen? It's Janet. I just picked up an injured man on Brighton Beach. He's got no ID and can't remember a thing. I need to bring him in for a CAT scan as soon as possible. An hour? Perfect, we're on our way.
How are you feeling? Still no memory? I found this key in your pocket. Ever heard of Winslow Bank?
Here. Who's that?
Tell the Mongoose we spotted the target. I'll report back to them.
Get over here! He's alive!
Please step up to the teller, sir.
Mr. Roland? It's been such a long time. I assume you want to access your safe? May I have your key? Right this way, please. As you can see, we've upgraded our security system. You can't be too careful in today's world, right? Hello, James. Mr. Roland would like to access his safe.
Hello, Mr. Roland.
It's still at the far end of the room. Call me when you're ready to come out.
The timer.
Carrington was right. They took the bait. That's the motherlode right there. The 20 would kill to get their hands on those files. We'll incriminate all of them from number 20 to number 1. What are you planning on doing on that boat? Confidential, huh? Oh, I get it. Well, if it's another one of that girl's ideas, I'd watch her six. She's nothing but trouble. Go ahead. Set the bomb.
Well, well.
I don't get the security system. Don't panic! Please, stay calm!
Wait.
alarm is driving me crazy. If this robber would just take a hostage, then we could shut the damn thing off. Oh my God!
Steve Rowland, you are under arrest for the murder of William Sheridan. Amnesia, eh? Indeed, there is no better defense.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Fannin, will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right.
What good's a lawyer when you can't remember a thing?
In your deposition, you even added that you don't feel like a killer. How touching. But the law doesn't operate on feelings, now does it? It operates on evidence, which I have in spades. Emery, the snapshots, please. Look at this photograph. See the impact on the back of the head? Where did the bullet come from, in your opinion? That building there, see? Right in the line of sight. And who have we here? Well, need I get a mirror, or are you finally going to confess to the assassination of...
Agent Scott, line one.
So where's that file?
You're not going to believe this, Colonel. Steve Rowland's military file is missing from the Pentagon. And they're positive your man was killed in a mission down in Mexico over 2 years ago.
Well, his widow's in for a surprise. But before we announce your resurrection, Captain Rowland... What the devil's going on here?
Hey! Psst. Don't move. I'll get you out of those cuffs. Great to see you again, Steve. Listen, Mongoose has found you. Meet me on the roof. And don't go using G-Men for target practice, okay?
The girl from the bank.
That's preposterous. Hold on. They just blew up the door. What? Did they realize who they're messing with?
Huh?
entering the building!
What do they want?
I don't know, but they have an RPG.
Undercover officers in Brooklyn. That's where the guy was transferred. Hurry, 110 Sterling Street.
Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell? Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess. It's not safe here. Over the wall. Let's go.
Here. I'll go first. He knows where they're holding Carrington. On the other side. I'll cover you.
Alert! Alert!
Sheridan. Investigators have refused to comment at this time. Concerns about a shift to the safety. Elections against the current president, Republican Joseph Galbraith. More details.
All clear. Get a running start. Just ain't what they used to be. No time to check the view. Let's go.
I shouldn't have let you go on that boat alone.
Jones, do you read me? I've got the info.
Roger that. What do you got?
Carrington's been arrested by General Stadwell. He's being held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stadwell wants to keep Carrington away from the
men. I'm telling you, they're in there!
Give me the RPG!
Over there, the chopper! Gonna need it! Deactivate the security system. I can't reach the landing.
Chopper's often.
You've really lost it, haven't you?